don't listen to the radio. Honestly, write from your heart.
Great experiences. I think you have to live life to the fullest, and then you'll have something to talk about.
Bad things have to happen to you.
Being honest when it's hard, it means digging deep when you might not feel like you have anything to give.
I just think it takes a lot of courage to like put yourself out there every day.
I think I appreciate an honest lyric, an honest melody, something that moves your heart, but I want it to be real.
Honesty. You have to be honest. You have to be honest. You have to have empathy.
Honesty and the willingness to be vulnerable.
Just spending a lot of time by yourself and with other people trying to come up with feelings in a room.
You have to be able to really be in touch with your feelings and with situations and how people relate to each other.
Imagination.
A lot of hours. Practice.
Perseverance, thick skin, charisma.
Persistence and guts.
Yeah. I would say persistence and talent is like way down here.
You know, you need a little bit of talent, but you really need to be willing to work hard until it's right.
A lot of talent and a very strong sense of editing.
A lot of patience and the ability to take criticism.
I don't really know what it takes to make a great songwriter, but I know that if you just really enjoy what you're doing and it feels right, then you're doing something right.
I try to use my lyrics as almost journal entries to process how I feel about things.
A strong sense of knowing your fan base and singing from your heart.
If you don't write from experience, nobody's gonna connect with it.
You have to really have the motivation and the drive to want to spread a universal message.
It takes a very specific special point of view that only you have, but that you can also take that point of view and translate it to the whole world that everyone can understand it.
You have to understand how to make a story about you relate to so many other people, and it's a very hard thing to do.
When it does come and it's magical, it can reach millions, and that's awesome.